No, yeah, like, I don't know how to approach him about it, because, like, I don't even know how to talk to him in the first place, you know? It's just, how do I approach him about this if I don't even know how to talk to him as, like, a person in the first place, you know? And it's just, like, I want to talk to him, and I want to have a conversation, you know? But, like, yeah. Sorry, I'm so distracted right now. I found this box of free shit. I think it's for like a cat or something. There's another, do you want it? Yeah, okay. Sorry, what was I saying? Oh, right, yeah, no, like I have to bite the bullet, you know? Like, I have to talk to him. Like, we have to have a conversation about this. Because it's just like, I can't fuck you. And then you act like I don't exist. He's like made a point to say that to me before, where he's like, we should only hook up at parties. Like, what is that about, you know? I really want to give him the benefit of the doubt, but I know that. I know, but I know. Well, don't get mad at me about it. Like, I can't really help it. Like, I really think I like him, and I can't tell you why I do. I know he's fine. Fuck you.
You all right?
Fine.
Seem a little off.
I'm good.
You sure?
I'm good.
You sure?
I mean,
hey, I want to know about all the stuff that's been going on.
Okay.
All right.
Cool.
Go ahead.
This is gonna be so awkward, but whatever. So there's just like this man in my life.
Oh. Okay. Go ahead. Yeah.
Yeah. Like we've hooked up before. I'd like to hook up with him again, but...
So why don't you?
We just haven't spoken. Like, not a single word. And I don't know how to talk to him, which is shitty, right? Because, like, I don't know. I feel like I gave myself a part of him. And now there he is, and, like, he has this piece of me, and he doesn't want to fucking do anything with it.
Well, why don't you take that back? That piece that he took from you. It doesn't belong to him, so take that piece back.